Hi guys, and welcome back today. I'm going to teach you a musical theatre dance, one of my favourite musical theatre Disney performances. So before we do that, we're going to do a quick warm-up. So we're going to play a game of Simon Says. I'll do it with you. Simon Says touch your head. Simon Says touch shoulder. Simon Says touch tummy. Simon Says touch your hips. Simon Says touch her shoulders. Simon Says touch head, touch shoulders. So if you touch the shoulders, you are out. Let's have another go. Simon Says march on the spot. Simon Says turn around. Simon Says clap your hands. March on the spot. If you marched on the spot, then you are out. We'll do another go. Simon Says clap your hands. Simon Says stand on one foot. Simon Says stand on the other foot. Simon Says turn around. Simon Says clap your hands. Simon Says touch your head. Simon Says touch your nose. Simon Says touch your cheeks. Simon Says touch your shoulders. Simon Says touch your tummy. Touch your shoulders. So if you touch your shoulders again, you are out. Right, we're going to play another quick warm-up game, and this is to shake us all out ready for our dance, okay? You've done this before if you come to my classes, my little ones. So we're going to start here, and we go like this. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Give yourself a good shake out. Well done, everybody. Right, so I'm going to start to give you a few clues to see if you can work out what I am going to be doing with you today. So, first clue. This is something I made for when I did the performance of this particular show. So that is clue number one. See if you know what we are doing. This features in one of the songs in that performance. All right, so that's clue number one. Pop that on there. Front, and I'm going to give you another clue. Umbrella. But whose umbrella? Can you tell me whose umbrella this is? Anyone worked it out yet? Final clue, and with the magical lady herself. This is the show that we will be doing a little dance from today. As you see, she can have her little umbrella there as well. And if you haven't guessed it already, it's Mary Poppins. So, we are going to learn a little routine to supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, and then we're going to do it to the whole song. So I hope you've got lots of energy this morning, all right? Just move these out of the way so we've got lots of room. So, first thing you can do, I normally do this dance with some bells, but because I can't guarantee you've all got bells at home, I'm going to do it the way you guys are going to do it today, which is going to be clapping, okay? So what you do first of all is you are going to clap eight over. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then you're going to do the same the other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Well done. Should we do that again? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. Next move, you're going to have one hand in front of you like this, and the other one is going to do a clap, but it's going to flip the hand out. So you're going to go one, flick, two, flick, three, flick, four, flick, five, flick, six, flick, seven, flick, eight, flick. So put all of that together. We go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, with me so far? Should we try that to the music? Let's have a go. Is we're going to do the next move, and what you do with your body is you jump this way, and then you're going to jump the other way, and then you're going to jump the other way, and then you're going to jump the other way. And what you do with your hands is this: you go 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, and 1 2 3 4. So let's put all of that together. Are we ready? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. Okay. Shall we have a go with the music? I think so. Let's have a go from the beginning.
It's
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. And 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. Excellent, there's just one more move and then we've done the whole of the sequence, which keeps getting repeated in the dance. So the next move that we are going to do, okay, is you are going to clap forward. So your arms are straight ahead of you like this. You're going to go 1 2 3 4. Then your arms are going to go up, same thing, 1 2 3 4, and down 1 2 3 4, and up 1 2 3 4. So let's put all of that together. Are we ready? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. And 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. Excellent. Who's ready to do all of that together? Are we ready? Let's have a go.
Just go ahead.
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. And 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 Okay, so now would be a good time for you to grab yourself a drink. I didn't want to bring one in here, so I'm just going to have to wait till the end. So, grab yourself a drink, have a little stretch out, and we are going to try and put the entire thing together. The whole dance. Okay? And if you feel brave enough, we might do it more than once. Alright? So, get yourself that drink, have a little shake out, make sure you've got enough space around you. I better not trip over Mary's umbrella, so I've moved that out of the way. And give yourself a nice shake, and let's get ready.
It's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
She's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Woo! Well done, guys! Sorry I made a little bit of a mistake there. Just a quick one, bit of out of breath. Anyway, we're going to do it again from the beginning, but this time we are going to... I'm not going to do the counts. I want to see how much you can remember. Make it your challenge that you can do this dance perfectly. So have another quick little drink, another little stretch, and we will do it from beginning to end one more time. This time, none of me counting. This time you're going to have a go at doing it yourself, okay? Remember, we've got a little pause at the end, okay? When they're talking and he's talking about his wife, we completely pause and freeze, and then we carry on again. And in the very end section is 8 over, 8 back again, 8 back again, 8 back again, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, and you can tap, tap on whatever pose you want to end up on. All right, so here we go. From the beginning.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Keep it on the sound of me, something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Well done, everybody! That was awesome! Really, really good. You should be really, really impressed with yourself. Keep practicing. If your parents want to send me a clip or add me on my Facebook, remember, parents, please subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can get updates as long as your notifications are on, because I'll be putting some more videos on as the week's gone and we're stuck at home in isolation. Thanks, guys. See you soon.